last sender here?
It's been a while.
No, I don't.
What the hell's going on here?
Hey guys, sorry that this video is like days late.
Hope you find whatever it is.
I was supposed to have this done November 6th, didn't. So, I have a celebratory alcoholic beverage here. This is the Crystal Skull. Lemon juice and vodka complement each other very well. You hear crunching, that's me eating some corn nuts. And I know nothing about this yet. So you guys can enjoy the story. On my own playthroughs, I play on like hard or normal. Also, for first playthroughs, I like to play on easy just so I get a hang of the game. Character's name at this point. This is actually the last PS3 style game.
Alright, Murphy, it's all set. Make it quick, huh?
Follow the Book of Shadows was the last game developed, or this was. Because, oh.
Come on, Murphy, stop screwing around. I don't have all day. He's all yours now.
Oh.
Make it quick, Cupcake. Hey, almost forgot. I left you a little present on the bench. Have fun.
What bench? Duty cops.
Jesus, you scared the hell out of me. What the hell's going on? Where's Sewell? there's been a mistake. I'm a sequestered prisoner. You're not supposed to be here. Guards? Officer Sewell, hello?
You don't recognize me, do you?
What? No, I... Guards! Guards! Anybody?
We used to be neighbors.
This is a violation of my rights. Who the hell do you think you are? When I talk to the warden, I...
No one's listening.
Help! Jesus, help me! Help me, guard!
I can't use my fist in this game. So again, I guess we're sort of a human.
You know exactly why.
Did I wake you, Pendleton? Come on, rise and shine, Cupcake. You know the drill. Today's a big day, huh? Tell you the truth, I'm sort of sorry to see you go. Prisoner secure. Open 302B. Transfer.
Never really good. So, I'm afraid that this game is also going to be terrible. See you on the outside. Come back anytime.
You'll always be my boy, man.
Also, I believe this is the first time I helped an artist.
Still owe me, man. I ain't gonna forget that shit, you hear me?
James killed his wife, and we all just here to suffer.
Well, guess this is it.
Three, we have the child.
No fond farewell?
You gonna miss us?
Origins?
Not even a little.
Give it a couple of days at Wayside Max. I bet you'll start to miss this
That's
place after all.
Trauma.
Cause we sure are gonna miss you. Move him out! Yours now, sugar.
Let's get this done.
Yeah. All right. You heard the lady? Mount up.
What we got here?
Pendleton. Get on the bus.
Buckle up, get cozy. We got a long ride ahead of us.
Have a good nap, Weddle. Tell me something, puta. That true what I heard about you? Did you really do it?
Shut the hell up!
Fuck you, Weddle.
I said lock it up, damn it!
Oh,
Okay, think. Find the highway. Put some ground between yourself and the bus. I'm not going that way. Anyone hear me?
That's far enough. Get your ass down on the ground now. Hands where I can see them. Do it.
Take it easy. I'm not going anywhere.
I said, on the ground now.
I was just looking for help.
And you just happened to lose your cuffs in the process? Save the bullshit.
This is stupid. I'll meet you back down at the bus, okay? You're gonna get yourself killed.
Shut up. Keep your goddamn hands where I can see them.
Okay, gas station.
break this lock with the right tool. Something is very wrong here.
There's a block. Drop. Okay, I do not want to do that.
Jesus. Thank you.
Isn't it? Yep. This will go up.
Free tram ticket. So where the hell's the machine? Looks like it opens from the other side. Look at that. An old 52. Flathead V8. No doubt about it.
Wicked old beast, ain't she?
What?
I said she's a wicked old beast. Me, I'm partial to something with a little less rust. But to each his own.
Look, I don't want any trouble. Just point the way out of town, and I'll keep right on going.
Now, who said anything about trouble? Just trying to be helpful, son. Name's Howard, by the way.
Murphy.
Heading to prison, are you Murphy?
Just looking for a way out of town, is all.
That's so. Afraid all the roads are out, every last one of them. Strangest thing.
What the f-
Something wrong, son?
Did you see it? Up there in the window. Never mind.
I suppose if you're really desperate, you could try the old Skytram. Course, it hasn't really been kept up since the accident.
I'll take my chances.
That's the spirit. Well, this mail ain't gonna deliver itself. Good luck, Murphy. Hope you find whatever it is you're looking for.
Hey. What's the name of this place?